And Bahamian police have not said if foul play is suspected, but guys, they are leading the search and investigation.
So mysterious.